It's a family. And they have no debt.